That's a cool. That's actually cool. Yeah, I like that idea.
By the sun, King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora here and a woman at that.
Hello.
So you have marks for me?
So what?
What do you mean?
From the hunting grounds. Oh, right. You're new here.
Wait, edict?
What edict?
King Avad insisted that the Hunter's Lodge had to welcome everyone. Man, woman, outlander, regardless of tribe.
Nice.
Ursa, captain of the Vanguard, came in and delivered that news personally. You should have been there. It was glorious. But I figured they would sweep it under the rug and say no woman or outlander qualified. Yet here you are.
What do I do with these marks?
If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon.
Uh-huh.
Show me what marks you've earned, and we'll see if you qualify for one of these special weapons I have for you.
That's cool.
I'm a little short on marks.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon for me.
Okay. Alright, so we did that. So we got specialty merchant, no idea. Specialty. Yeah, they're all specialty. Hunting goods, okay. Robbing the rich. So, quest. Where's the Banuk one? Okay, this is the Banuk lands? Oh, okay. So we were close to. Oh, so wait. Oh. All of this is Banuk land. Okay. Okay. I getcha. That makes a little more sense. Alright. There is also a couple books I've read that would make amazing movies. Sadly, they aren't popular enough for that. Hey, don't get discouraged. I mean, the fact that some books made movies always surprises me, because it's like, oh, they made that one? It's like one of those, oh, okay, there's hope for always. I don't write off any of them until, you know. Okay, I want to go, let's see, what time? I kind of want to make my way down to this, so that way I can get to the next cauldron next time. So that's what we're going to do. And also, I want to get rid of all that, what's it called? All that fog of war. If we can just get the tall neck, I'll be happy. Excuse me.
Is it just me, or do Karja people walk?
Alright. Let's go do the thing. Ooh. I like that. Yeah. Can I leave this way? Oh, there we go. I'm like, can I even do this? Like, personally, I would love this if my books were made movies. It would be so awesome. Oh, they'd have to be CGI, though. Like, that'd be my only thing. Well, one in particular is self-published with no proofreading prior is more appealing to a considerably small audience. You never know. I mean, like, let's be honest. Crap, what was it? 50 Shades of Grey. Look at that one. I hate using it as an example, but that thing is god-awful. And it was written on a BlackBerry. And look how big it got. If all it takes is the right person or people to be interested in something, and bam, it becomes, like, a huge thing. I mean, hell, my books have been self-published. It doesn't change the fact that I wanted to grow. They're being proofread and everything while being published, so it's like, you never know. Quest. Oh my god, I can take all these quests and have fun with it. Nice. I like that. It's garbage. It was most definitely a Twilight fanfic. Barely poorly... Which, yeah, exactly, it is. I agree with you. Like, I hate when people try to defend it. I really do.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Only the finest goods here.
All the saving. Alright, we'll get those missions later. Because like I said, I want to get to that tall neck. And these mission people
my
will still be
my family might still be alive. And you're going to stand here and do nothing?
I never said
lost
that.
Lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more. Freeholds warned.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
Son William, Avad will bring us out of this twilight time. His father wrought.
Is that another fire? Jesus Christ. Sweet. Ooh, yeah. The more we light, the more place we can jump to. Alright, now it's gonna move all the way fucking down. I can hit this flower on the way. Just gets right there. Oh, it's up there, isn't it? You son of a bitch game. Alright, we're gonna...
Their attention.
No one tries to defend it, but she doesn't seem to understand the people who have been disappointed. It's not only that, but like. For anyone who's not in the BDSM community, they don't realize that they are in no position to say what isn't bad. Like, even ignoring BDSM, like, just we'll talk about something other than that. If you're not in the Twitch community, you have no idea what you're talking about when it comes to, like, what is and what isn't good Twitch channels. Like, good as in morally and ethically. If you're not a YouTuber, you don't know what is and what isn't trash YouTubers. It's the same concept. You can have an opinion that it's good or bad, but it doesn't change the fact that you have no experience or knowledge in the area. You don't see me claiming to know about biochemistry, but my opinion is it's probably a really important field that I need to take you down. Oh, you're not dead. Shit.
It's on to me.
You had just an itch, didn't you? But no, you just... Unless you're in a place of, like, actual experience, you shouldn't be giving a defense to those things. Exactly, yes. That's the best way to look at it. If Christian Grey was a Trailer Park redneck, 50 Shades of Grey would actually be an SVU or a Criminal Minds episode. I totally agree. And that's actually the problem, is that people are ignoring bad things because of the character's, like, financial status. What that says is that, like, if you're rich, the abuse you do is... It's kinky abuse. It's not actually abuse when it actually still is. And to a lot of people, it's hard to swallow because... It challenges them. It means that they have to accept that someone they thought was attractive is shit. And a lot of people don't like that. Which I'm like, that's fine, you don't have to like it, but... Accept it.
Keep that for later.
Oh, really? Fucker. There we go. Have some fatty meat. Fatty meat. Fatty meat. Come on. Yes, we got the fatty meat. We need more of that fatty meat. This place looks like a jungle. I'm surprised it's this pretty. I think this is Colorado's normal, like, fauna. Especially considering that with BDSM everything needs to be consensual, sure, one could roleplay a non-consensual scenario, but it needs to be... Exactly, yes. And also, because of, like, the stigma on most kink-related things, you can't openly discuss it, so therefore, a lot of people are still ignorant.
Another signal.
Like, as much as people don't want to admit it, the reason why BDSM is so misunderstood is because due to the lack of communication about it, because, oh, it's, you know, whatever you want to call it, taboo, it's dirty or whatever, you know.
Right. The tall neck sending out the signal.
It leads to problems. Like, that's my biggest problem with it, is that, like, people forget that. No, not gonna do that. The less talked about things are, the more ignorant you're gonna be about it. The more ignorant.
Okay, I need to get up to the tall next.
The less you're gonna know, and the more likely you are to screw up when you go open your mouth or do something. Oh, hello. Beautiful. Whoa. There's a lot of machines near him. There's a lot of machines, period. Oh shit. Meat? Eh, rich. Yeah. Whatever.
Keep the upper hand.
Damn it. Damn it. That was unexpected. That thing just shot me clean off this fucking rock. Aw, damn. That sucked to be you. Sorry, buddy. You just got wrecked. Thank you. You shoot them enough and they just, it's sound wave hell. Huh. The more you know. I wouldn't shoot them there if it didn't do so much damage. And that's their sound spot. Like, that's what causes them to do that screech that's annoying. Because notice whenever I shoot them enough, they stop doing their little screech thing. Diaphragm hurts bad? That's not good.
Good home.
Alright, now to get up here so I can climb the tall neck. Yeah, sneezing and coughing will make the diaphragm hurt quite a bit. Okay, we can make this.
I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
Oh yeah, we're good.
Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
Yeah. Climb that tall neck. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Look at that. All that data. We have viewed all the tall necks? Really? No way. And there's one more. What are you talking about? Saying that I got all of them. Liar. Not what I wanted. Collectibles. Not that. I wanted data points. That's what I wanted. Oh, we did get all of them. Huh. What's the one up there? Huh. Weird. Thanks, Mr. Tallneck. Alright. Is there a fire near here? No, there is not. Alright. The nearest fire is right near me.